Miss Lollies, is it snack time?
Not really.
Oh, so why do you have ice lollies?
Because today we are going to turn this into this.
Wow, a stick puppet. I love it.
Me too.
So, what do we need?
We need a stick, colored paper, a felt tip pen, scissors, a glue stick, and something round, like a glass or a tin.
So, the first thing to do is to cut out two circles, like this one. Great! So this is the face. Now you can draw on eyes, a mouth.
Okay, eyes, a mouth. My puppet is very happy.
You can have lots of fun drawing faces. Angry faces, sad faces.
You can stick on a nose, ears, whiskers, a bow, glasses, or a hat.
And now the final step. You need to put glue on the circles.
Put the stick onto one circle and stick the other circle on top.
That's it! We have a stick puppet! This is my favorite puppet, Mrs. Rat.
Ooh, I think I've got the perfect friend for Mrs. Rat, Mr. Cat.
We hope you have fun making your own stick puppets. Bye-bye.
Remember, to make a stick puppet, cut out two paper circles, draw a face, glue the circles to the stick. That's it. Now you can play with your stick puppet.